Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are loaded and headed to Garland, Texas. 1,264 miles. Local time is 1:30 p.m. Temperature is 71 degrees Fahrenheit. The way the Chevy Tahoe over there parked on the grass. Stay away from us truckers. So, you got, what are we doing? There's our route. 1,263 miles. I gotta remember. I gotta go visit a local CVS store. I gotta get them to transfer my prescription from Sheboygan to down here. I think we gotta make a right. The security guard said they have a really huge parking lot, so let's go there. Never mind the GPS. I suppose we could go this way too. Skip it this time. We'll have to go. I think this security guard probably thought I was asking for Walgreens. Maybe there is a Walgreens here. Let me pull over here for a minute. That was somewhere back there. But I'm not gonna go back. It looks kind of There's an interesting house. Pretty cute. Hey everybody, I'm a little hungry. The buffalo meat is gone, and time to cook some eggs. I don't mind cooking eggs in a truck. I know somebody said, yeah, there's nothing wrong with truck smelling bacon. Problem with that is you get hungry. You get a hungry driving down the road. So, got about a quarter of a stick of, I almost said stick of dynamite. I miss my dad. My dad was crazy about dynamite. I tell you, my dad was, he was the kind of person that if you put a stick of dynamite, or a case of dynamite, and a beautiful blonde lady in front, he'd go for the dynamite, that's for sure. All right, so we got our brown eggs. So, we're gonna do scramble this time. Let's lower the heat so that we don't burn anything. We're gonna do all brown eggs today. Let's see if we can't do this one-handed. There you go. They're beautiful looking and egg yolk there, bud. Okay, so where's our salt? Still found the pepper. Where's the salt? Where's the salt? There you go. Garlic wouldn't hurt, I don't think. I don't think you can go wrong with too much garlic. What do you think? All right, so refrigerator, I still got a pack of bacon, 4.5 pounds of ground beef, and some T-bone steaks, I think. But this will do for now. I had the ground beef this morning. The buffalo ground meat. turn up the heat now. I don't like my eggs to be dry. Done than I expected, but it will do. All right, well, bon appetit. Where's my fork? It's way over there. That would have hurt. Stay. Thank you, Lord, for this wonderful and amazing grace. Let's eat. I love that. Peace.